A man with 20 prior convictions didn't show up in court for his latest trial. Marissa Yamane tells us who police are looking for in tonight's Hawaii's Most Wanted.
Honolulu police are looking for Stephen Bihag.
On July 17, 2014, about 3 a.m., an officer stopped Bihag for speeding on the Moanalua freeway near Pualoa Road. Upon approaching the vehicle and identifying Bihag as the driver, the officer observed drug and drug paraphernalia on the female passenger side as well as Bihag's side. In the vehicle, there was numerous containers containing drugs.
Bihag was arrested for the drugs, and he's now wanted on a $75,000 warrant for not showing up for trial call earlier this month. Stephen Bihag is 43 years old, 5'9", 170 pounds.
He has 20 prior convictions and known to frequent the Wahiawa area.
If you know where Stephen Bihag is, call Crime Stoppers at 955-8300. Marissa Yamane, KHON 2 News.